morning, Vic. See the medicine?
How terrible.
They shouldn't have taken Weller off, should they?
He's looking well. Where you been, Tommy, south of France?
He's playing pretty well, that Weller.
Yeah. Give him a drink. Cheer him up a bit.
Here, how's Mrs. Dakin these days?
She's very well, thank you. It's very nice of you to ask. Give him a drink.
Yeah, sure. Morning, Vic. How are you keeping? How's Mum?
Good night on the box tonight. Donald O'Connor and Vera Allen.
What's the score then, Danny? Bit of aggravation at the club?
Well, Danny's got a bit of business.
Oh, yes?
Well, it's not quite your line, Vic, but a bit of money.
How much money?
60, 70,000?
Yeah, boys.
Plastics factory. Huge place. Big payroll. No armored van. Oh, I know the clerk, see? He works in the wages department. He sees the money being delivered every week. Well, he's there.
Why is he telling you about it?
Well, he comes down the club, doesn't he? You know the type. Pathetic. Comes down the club most Saturdays. Tells his wife he's going to the football.
That makes him bent.
No, no. But he's screwed up at one of the birds, isn't he? Only wants to take care of it. You know what I mean? He's a bit bent for a start. Bitter, you know. Thinks the world owes him something. A wanker.
Worth a peep, Vic.
Sounds a bit tasty.
Oh, it's nice of you to think of us, Danny. I'll have a little think. I'll see you.
Oh, yes. Well, cheers, Vic. Anytime. You know, yes.
No need to collect off Danny for a couple of weeks. Reward initiative.
I don't know. It's not our sort. Well, I mean, it's not your sort. Well, what I mean is, well, a bit of robbery these days. Well, I mean, you can't tell.
We're being very erudite today, aren't we? Bit of blazing eloquence there. Sling me the keys. Take Mum for a run. See if you can find Wolf. Want to talk to him. Want to see what he's up to.